Assalamu alaikum viewers, please subscribe the channel, like the video and share it. Today we are going to discuss the ultrasound of female fetus. That is very important scan. Sex determination actually is very important part of the OPS ultrasound. So you can see in this picture a female baby that is showing you the sandwich or the burger sign. You have to look into the burger sign. There are three lines that are whitish and you have to focus the femur, both femur, and in between these femur you have to manipulate your probe to see the burger sign. You can see the burger sign. So come and see how we appreciate the female sex on the ultrasound in this case. First of all, I'll start with the BPD. Try to focus on the hypothalamus. I'll try to focus the third ventricle. That is a slit like structure to measure the BPD. We have to measure the BPD aligned crossing the hypothalamus and the third ventricle from one parietal bone to the other parietal bone. So the fetal age of this baby appears to be 34 to 35 weeks. Now I'll try to focus on the heart, four chamber view of the heart. Now this is the waveform to calculate the heart rate, and in this case it is approximate 150 per minute. We have to measure the waveform from the start of one wave to the other. Now this is to see or to appreciate the heartbeat of the baby, to put the Doppler color into the heart, and we will listen the heart sound. This is close view of the heart. You can appreciate the interventricular septum as well as the atrias. Very clear view of the heart. You can also appreciate the chest and the abdominal cavity. See, this is the heart. Now I like to calculate the abdominal circumference at the level of the gastric bubble. So this should not include the heartbeat or the kidney. We have to take the two measurement that are longitudinal to each other. So they show the 33 week baby. Now I am coming on the sex determination and the femur of that fetus. It is a cephalic baby, position is cephalic. You can appreciate the burger sign and you can also appreciate the female sex. This is the femur on both sides, upper and down, and in between these two is the sex. This arrow shows you the sex. It is a sandwich. There are three lines, a middle, upper and the lower. You cannot appreciate the testicle in this case. Look at the movement of the arrow. It's very clear. This is the sex of the baby. Very, very clear. No doubt. There is a midline that is echogenic and there is upper and lower line. So it is a female baby. Now I like to measure the femur length from the greater trough to the lower end of the femur. In the advanced pregnancy, femur length is more important. It is about 35. On ultrasound 2 or 3 weeks they are plus minus. So it is about 34 to 35, or you can say the 34 to 35. That is the gestational age. Again, this is sex. This is the genital of the female, and it shows the Burger sign. You can also appreciate the placenta, that is the fundal, and on the posterior side it is grade 3. The maturity of the placenta is grade 3. This is the fundus, that is the fundal posterior placental position. Liquor is adequate. You can appreciate the placenta. You can appreciate the lining between the uterine wall and the placenta. You can put the Doppler color, and you can appreciate the placenta from the uterine wall. Again, it's very clear, the sex is very clear. I'm trying to focusing the sex multiple times so that you can appreciate it and you can keep it in your mind. What is the picture of the female sex? Now I'm putting the Doppler, power Doppler, into the umbilical vessel to calculate the SD ratio. In the previous videos, I have told you that while the pregnancy advances, SD ratio decreases from 4 to 1.8. In 20 week, it is about 4, and when it advances and become mature, then this SD ratio, that is systolic to diastolic ratio, decreases. This shows that there is increase in the diastolic flow as the pregnancy advances. That is very important to increase the blood supply of the fetus. So you can appreciate that it's about 1.7 to 8 when you calculate the SD ratio in this case. That is normal. Baby, there is no sign or there is no element of the IUGR. I am taking the measurement to calculate the SD ratio. That is 1.71. In the IUGR baby, the SD ratio increases while the pregnancy advances. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe the channel, like the video, and share it on the social media. Thanks.